discover. I'd like to set me mark upon the robber, for he stole away the pride of that drift lord. He never seemed to see the girl at all, even though she ogled him from underneath her shawl. Looking big and masterful when she was looking small, most provoking for the bride of Petrichor. Eileen Og, my heart is growing gray ever since the day you wandered far away. Eileen Og, there's good fish in the sea, but there's no one like the bride of Petrichor. So it went as was in the beginning. Eileen Og was bent upon the winning. Big McGrath contentedly was grinning, being courted by the bride of Petrichor. Says he, I know a girl that would knock you into fits. At that, Eileen nearly lost her wits. The upside of disruption was that now the robber sits with his arm around the bride of Petrichor. Eileen Og, my heart is growing gray ever since the day you wandered far away. Boys, with fate, it's hard to grapple. Out of my eye, 'twas Eileen was the apple. But now to see her walk into the chapel with the hardest featured man in Petrichor. And now, me boys, this is all I've got to say. Do your court and make you no display. If you want them to run after you, just walk the other way, for they're mostly like the bride of Petrichor. Eileen Og, my heart is growing gray ever since the day you wandered far away. Eileen Og, there's good fish in the sea, but there's nobody like the bride of Petrichor. Nobody like the bride.